Well, it's a tragedy, really. Lottie and I cannot occupy the same time and space, or the universe will collapse on itself.
We think Janet escaped into the past.
Wait a minute. Literally escaped into the past?
Yes.
Lottie and I found a time portal. Well, I actually found it, but Lottie figured out what it was for.
You might get me out of here?
No problem.
Wait! Take this.
Swallow it with water, and you'll see what happened to Janet.
Come on, Debbie. What are you saying to me?
Walter fell down the stairs. He broke his neck and now he's dead! God, these f***ing people are morons.
You know what this means, don't you?
No, I don't have any idea what it means.
Debbie's been sold to an arms dealer in Bahrain for his private harem. At this moment, a small army is headed here to pick her up. Understood?
Man, I can get her back. Just give me a second.
So, you'd really do anything for me?
I sure
you'd like
love you,
write me a check or whatever if I really needed it?
Then let's get a pen. I shouldn't
need you. N-A-N-E. T-T-E. Want you when you call my name.
What did I do? Why did this happen?
It's not your fault.
Yes, it is.
Mike! Why?
You caused this!
I'm grieving too.
I'm the one he married.
Then it's true. He married a fella. What has the world come to?
And it was legal.
Hardly, hon. Unless you consider polygamy legal. Walter has been married to me for the past 5 years.
Can we deal with the wake right now? Talk about insensitive.
I want every receipt in the house.
Hey, baby.
What's all this?
We're just here to express our condolences.
And we're terribly sorry for your loss. Randy?
What do you want?
Well, Lyle won't give me the stuff unless you come back.
Did you f*** Janet?
Huh?
Did you f*** Janet?
Yes, well, I barely knew the man. I couldn't pick him out of a lineup.
Well, thanks for coming anyway.
Cliff, I really need to talk to you. Alone.
I'm afraid that's not possible.
But Cliff...
Excuse me.
Nice meeting you.
What's up with him?
I don't know.
Pull up the sleeve, collect the change and make it out.
Do you have a light?
You can see me?
Oh, I'm a witch. So what's it like being at your own wake?
Frankly, I thought there'd be more people.
Sighs, queen. Really, what are you doing hanging around here?
Sweet revenge. That's all I want.
Ever heard of a doorbell?
Yeah, well, I got your call, but I figured...
If you'd have showed up before my shower, we could have had sex.
Guess I dodged that bullet. Look, I need to break up. Need to go find myself.
No problem. $20,000. I taped everything, Shane. The sex, the conversation about poison.
Blackmail? Really?
Yeah.
Did I say break up? I meant kill.
If you close the door, the night could last forever.
Good night.
Thank you.
ain't good looking.
Walter, is it really you?
We were tricked. I never cheated on you.
I never cheated on you.
I know that now.
Oh, I wish you were really here so I could kiss you.